A 42-year-old Irvine man is facing hate crime charges for an attack on a woman who protected herself with pepper spray. The woman tells officers he made racial comments and punched her in the stomach. She pepper sprayed him and he ran away before officers arrived. His charges now include hate crime, assault, sexually motivated annoyance, and assault in a public park. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.